Hello and welcome to Software Pulse Building Java Desktop Applications, and I'm John McNeil. And in this video we're going to showcase a web analyzer application written in Java using JavaFX. The application allows you to see how many visitors you've had from your site, what pages they land on when they come to your site, which other sites have referred users to your site. When users do come to your site, what other pages they move on to look at. It also shows you what type of operating system most of the users are using who visit you, and what type of browser. The application processes standard log files from web application servers such as Tomcat. So let's take a look at the application. As you can see, when the application starts up, we have a series of buttons and fields down the left-hand side. The top one is for loading new files into the application, which are stored in a database. The next two allow you to set the start date and the end date of the report you want to generate, so you can select whether you want just to look at a week or a day or a month. And then the two buttons at the bottom, the show it button will display the information in the user interface, and the publish it button will export that data into a PDF for distribution to other people. So if we click the load log file and navigate to a file and press open, you can see it loads it up there, showing progress, and then when it's finished, the progress bar disappears. And if we want to look at some data, I will pick, I know there's some data from the 1st of June 2022 to the end of June 2022, so that's what we'll pick, and I'll press the show it button. So you can see we've had just shy of 3,000 visitors. That excludes bots and other random requests, so it's just get requests to the site that are unique, and excludes referrals as well. And so you can see, as we would expect, most of the visitors arriving have arrived at the home page, but a few extras have arrived at other pages. Then we can see who has referred traffic to our site and what pages they've gone to. Now, this is just a small local site. This is my own small personal site, so there's not a huge volume of referrals, as I would expect. And then you've got your internal referrals. So this is people who visited your site and have then clicked to go elsewhere. So you can look at what pages people tend to move to once they've arrived on the site to see how sticky your site is. Then we've got list of browsers. Most of the people visiting my site are using Chrome, with Firefox being the next most popular. And then we have operating systems, and again, most of the users are Windows, then it's Linux, then it's Macintosh, and phone users, as I would expect, are very small in number. So that's the application. The only other thing you can do is you can choose to publish a report. And we can look at that published report. And you'll see we have a PDF that lists the information that we could see online. So therefore, we can now distribute that to any other users. Not everyone needs the access to the application. So there we have it. That was the website analyzer written in Java using JavaFX for the user interface. And this was Software Pulse Building Java Desktop Applications. Thank you for watching.